All right, so I'm here with the Whopperrito review from Burger King. That's what it looks like. So you can see, it's really just beef. I thought maybe it'd be strips of Whopper meat. You can also see the lack of lettuce that they put in here. It took me this far to get to one piece of lettuce. So to summarize it, it's really just a beef burrito. It doesn't even have a Whopper taste, but the fries are delicious.